Ahoy! Ganda ng aircraft mo,
ah. Everybody said, the moment you walk out on stage in this Mac to Mac crowd, yeah. They said you nailed it. When did you know that you nailed the crowd?
When I was announced as Mr. Universe. I don't know, because, you know, the girls that I was with, South Africa, Venezuela, they're of such high caliber, too. So it was still a guessing game for me. I didn't know.
Make up a sure. I'm not going
to tell you. Well, top three when we were announced. And then waiting for the announcement, I was just praying. And I was just looking out to the people, because that's what I remind myself. That's what I'm here. As long as I make them proud, and I've done my duty.
Yeah. So, Kat, napaka galing ng pagrampa mo. I mean, you did something different again in the gown. Tell us how you did your flip, your twirl, and everything. That was a